Hi, everybody. So glad you're with us. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we welcome you to the MGM Grand here on the Vegas Strip in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada, for our main event of the evening. Scheduled for 15 rounds of heavyweight action. A lot of talk heading into tonight's matchup. Everybody expecting this to be a great night of action. Mike Tyson's approaching the ring now, and his ring walk can tell you so much. Look at the focus on his face. Razor's entourage has that look on their face. They know they've put the work in, and you can see how confident they are for the battle that lies ahead.
Introducing first, by way of Brooklyn,
we went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch them up.
Everybody's been waiting for these two to meet up. Now they do, as round one is underway. Dismisses his opponent's headshot. Razor's in a bad place right now. He was tagged. He got rocked. He just got rocked, and he's still taking punches.
The only way right now is to grab on a little bit, stop this blow.
That's a big uppercut that just crashed home. Good one. Razor, stunned by a big shot. Well-targeted two-punch combo by Mike Tyson.
Teddy, what advice did you consistently give to a fast fighter in a situation like this, a speed fighter, when he was fighting a guy with low stamina?
Put yourself in a position where you can use that speed, where you can control things, the dimensions you want. Stay on the outside. Be able to use that ring. Make the guy walk to you. Make the guy burn up.
Look at this. Another power punch able to land squirrely out of his fight. He's going for it.
Yeah, you wonder if he's got a call waiting outside.
That uppercut absolutely rocked him. Well, I don't like the way his legs look at all right now. Razor stunned, and he cannot block this onslaught. Mike Tyson with a big score there. Good job zoning in on that body with the left hook. Even better job bringing the right hand in combination. Right hand did a nice job that time. That worked well for him. Razor's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that. Find the target, get the combination working, land both punches. He got all into that one. That was a solid uppercut. Fires off the hook. Look at that. He has found his groove with this right hand. Razor stunned, and he is hurt. Teddy, I think he's going to go down. I think he's going to go down after getting tagged right there.
He doesn't know where to go. I mean, it's like a guy that's caught in a hailstorm. He's trying to get to the other side of the street, but he just doesn't know where it is now.
Banged up by a left hand. So he gets a
much-needed break here in between rounds. That last round, he took a ton of damage.
Right about now, you got to think that his corner and the referee are looking very closely at maybe stopping this fight. So it's up to him to turn it around. The only way he could do is to blow another round. I know that sounds crazy, but I think he's going to tie up, use this round to get himself back together, and then start making plans to come back the next round.
Keep your hands up, right? Now you're throwing your punch, put your hands up. You good? Okay, now fuck it.
Here we go. Round two is underway. Razor's got all eyes on him right now. Everybody wants. He is damaged badly there. He may hit the floor. Protecting his head well with his guard. Razor! Corner is concerned. Their fighter may go down here. Tyson's showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch combo. He missed with that headshot. Now he ties up there. Scores well to the head with the right hand. He did not see that right hand at all. He may want to tie up. Razor's in a tough spot here. He could go down with that bad defense. Taking a bit of a breather here, just tying up, hugging his opponent.
Hey, look, he's in a great race car, isn't he?
Big shot there. He got smashed that time.
Now we're going to find out how strong a guy he is. Not physically, mentally.
Can he get up?
Now he's got to avoid his opponent like the Black Plague.
Great hook to the head that time. Wow, what a right hand he just got caught by. And he's looking to tie up. Razor's hurt bad by a right hand. Boy, he is shaky right there. He is on shaky ground in the ring right now. Good block by Razor. Commits to the overhand right, and it's a big shot. Oh, and he goes down again. The question is, can he rise up and continue on? Thunder rains down on him with a knockout victory.
Well, one of Einstein's theories was E equals mass times speed. This was fist, hits chin, and out he goes.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. Enjoy the rest of your evening.